Lord Kuro.
It is time, Lady Emma. Yes, I know. Master Genichiro is waiting, is he not? I will return to the top of Ashina Castle. Wolf, that reed whistle we used before. This time, I will use it to call on you.
I heard you were the one that put the armor on that big bugger from Taro Troop.
Yeah, he was making a stink about it. It was a damned awful job.
But it looks like it paid off, didn't it? He already had a huge frame and massive strength, and you just made him near impervious to blades.
That is true, but he doesn't like that armor, and he sure didn't like me putting it on him. When a fight happens, it might come off easier than you think.
I think that's the biggest bullshittest attack I have ever seen in my life on a Souls game.
Hey,
where to purchase
another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find them. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye. Go ahead. Where you find the depart, wherever you're tra-
I'm definitely getting that. Whenever I do death pose, I get life back. Yeah, well, yeah, please, yes, please. I'll have that.
Yeah.
Okay then, mate. So you can see me through walls now. Hey, what's up, Steven? How's it going, dude? I need to get rid of him here. Yeah, I'm all good, dude. I'm all good. Oh. I'm probably good as fucking dead, though. Doing it again, it's just nullifying my fucking things. It's just eating the inputs. Don't know if there's going to be any way of me getting up there. We are alerting them. Kill the bitch. Jump up the fucking wall then. Bitch. But yeah, I kind of went back to pardon me. I kind of went back to that woman. Well, the shadow lady or whatever her name was. Called again. Pardon me. Because obviously, since I've obviously fucked her off, didn't fire anymore. I came to this part, and I actually versed another boss. That was it was the dude on the horse, and I noticed. I literally beat him on the first attempt when I actually versed him. I actually beat him on the first attempt. And I noticed when I was fighting him that you can kind of be aggressive in a way. It's kind of like what we're Neo with the fucking cancel. If you cancel moves at the right time, and then you can constantly keep comboing. It's like when I summon a revenant, I hit him, and then I do the slice dash, then I can do it. I can obviously, it's not that fast of a cancel, you can hit them again. And pretty much I went back to her and I pretty much beat her within like the fourth attempt. I literally fucking destroyed her. Because it's the only thing I was doing. Slice, cancel. Slice, cancel. Slice, cancel. She couldn't do fucking nothing. I'll just do it that. One, two, dash. One, two, dash. I'll just do it that literally all the time. And she would just literally just, she couldn't do anything. And obviously since she was, because she was mainly, she mainly blocks all the time, it made it worse because her posture was going down while going up. I got all that fucking way. Got all that way. I genuinely thought he already came down. Got all that fucking way. Now I've got to do all again. Gotta fight all them again. And I've lost all of my coins now. I know I should. I knew for a fact that I should have just... Fuck! Oh, I should have just fucking spent my money. No, you were gliding. You were using one of the gliders. I don't know if you'd be able to see it from here. No, you can't for some reason. Because I thought he already came down when I was fighting the mother too. But he didn't. Because there's a merchant, I find a merchant, and he's selling one of the seeds for 1,000. So it gives me an extra flask. I was thinking about doing it, but I thought, oh, I'm probably not, like, another...
I'm sure you are all aware already. This coming battle will determine the fate of all Ashina. We go now to risk our lives for Lord Ishin and the peoples of Ashina. We are Ashina! We are unbreakable! Yeah! For Ashina!
Like, because I thought, oh, I'll probably be able to get to a save point before I die, but I probably was near a save point before I died. But then, I've obviously just died and I've just lost. I forgot there were an item there. And I've just lost like half of my coins. I made it all up just to go and buy that fucking thing and it, I fucking die. I might be able to get a free blow on him. I've also unlocked a skill as well that it gives me, whenever I do death blows, like the finishing kill, it gives me life back. But I need to unlock it. And it's like, nah, since I've killed them bosses, I've got so much damage. I've got so much damage now. Fucking frame rate. This frame rate's horrible. I can pretty much kill all little soldiers now in like one hit. Right, let's concentrate on this dude. I've versed one of him before. He's doing it. He's doing it again. I was blocking, but it wasn't doing it. It's like it's just interrupting it. It's just eating the input. It's this fucking frame rate. It's horrible. This fucking frame rate is disgusting. What's he doing? I genuinely can't do shit with his frame rate. Still say because it's rather fire shit. Fucking frame rate. Well, on this, your strength only goes up. Your attack power goes up for when you beat a boss. So I've beat two bosses, which I have. I beat the horse dude, and then I beat that shadow. Butterfly lady, that's it. I absolutely demolished her. But yeah, this game's not liking this area. This fucking frame rate's going mental. I find a merchant and he's selling all the.
You're not one of the samurai of this castle, are you, friend? You look like a shinobi, a skilled one.
That's right.
Yeah, I thought so. Well, you sure got me out of the pot. You see, some unfortunate things happened, and then they were after me day and night. I was at the end of my rope, but boy did you show them. Here, take this with my thanks.
Well, I thought they were fucking somewhere.
See, I deal in information. It's how I make my living. Yeah, you still need some. Ooh. He who fights and runs away. Maybe we'll cross paths.
Yeah, it's this is like the baddest I've seen with frame rate. It's because of all this shit that's on screen, obviously. Because all fucking shit that's happening. Because I've versed one of these dudes before. That's why I'm trying to get him away from these lot. They've got fucking guns. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Hey, this frame rate is horrible. This frame rate is disgusting. Look, the game's running seriously slow. Oh, they've got curving bullets. Don't worry about that. They've got curving bullets. I didn't know there were such things as back in these days. Curving fucking bullets. Nah, I've fucking aggroed him. Fucking thing. Yeah, I've got fucking Tweedledum fucking throwing them fucking things at me. Thank you. fucking grab him. Fucking hell. Frame rate. He fucking has an all. He's regenerated his fucking health. What a bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck off. I might as well try and get another free fucking, yeah, W2 game, W2. Alright, mate, you fucking blind bastard. I'll take that. Because of this frame rate, it's eating my inputs. I can't do anything. Let me input again. All blocking, but no, still got fucking hit. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Fucking hell. That skimmed my nose. See that? I was gonna say, I'm fucking dead there. I knew that was coming. Oh, I got a regeneration back. You fucked it now, mate. But yeah, with this game, mate. This is Counter Souls. This game's called, it's called Counter Souls. It's not a Souls game, but it's Counter Souls. This is what this game is. It's For Honor Souls. It's like, Jenny, every single time I'm fighting something, it generally feels like I'm playing For Honor again. I'm gonna say, let me guess, it can't be open from this fucking side. So it's pretty much like a shortcut. So probably the way that I was going on top of them buildings was the right way I had to go. To make my way all the way around just to get to that door to open it. So maybe I was at the right point. But what I'm gonna do though, I'm just gonna quickly farm some fucking points, cause I've nearly got quite a few points. Just depending on your posture meter, data mine, how much you can block. Yeah, cause whenever you, obviously if you keep blocking, when it goes up, if it reaches top, that means you're gonna get guard break. So, for when I rest, he shouldn't spawn back. So yeah, it's just all the samurai dudes. But yeah, this is fucking horrible. But it's like, if you keep parrying people, if you parry them, the posture bar goes up even faster. Because if I'm fighting someone with a pike, like a staff, and it does a move where when it does the symbol where it say I have to jump to block it, well, to obviously not get hit, I've unlocked a move that if I press B at the right time, it's like a parry in a way, and it's like pretty much an insta kill. It's like with that samurai dude that I'll fight when he was doing his, if he did his swipe under or his like that, when it comes up red, if I press B at the right time, I'll just parry and kill him. But it does generally feel like with this game, it's not necessary. You don't need to parry. Like you generally don't. You just don't need to parry. The way the game is, it's just. You just wait for the right moment to swing. That's all it is. You just wait for the right moment to hit. This dude was talking about these things here. I knew there was something. But yeah, it don't fucking like this area, does it? For fuck's sake, game, just fucking hit the little shit. Because he's got a fucking wooden heart and I can't hit him. It's the only way I can hit him. Unless if I get him from behind. Oh shit. But yeah, you can parry. There's like, when it sparks, when it does like a big spark, that you've parried them. But there is obviously the ultimate parry when you proper time it, because look at his bar when it goes, when I do the parry, his bar goes right up though. See? So it's like, they've made it so you can parry, but you've got to keep parrying to kill them in a way. It's not just parry fucking dead like on Neo, or basically like Soul games. If you parry them, they're pretty much fucked. But it is kind of like in the same way, because you could just parry them, hit them, and then it'll break the posture. This guy just fucking standing here. And then 9 out of 10, they'll be dead in one hit. The frame rate goes crazy because there's so many fucking enemies in this area. There's loads of enemies in this area. I'll try and show you. Him. When he does that, I'll show you. I'll try and parry it. That. If you pretty much go up against anyone with a fucking attack that goes down, you parry one and that's it, they're dead. It kills them instantly. You do that, they're dead. You do the parry, right, that's it, you're dead. See you later. Yeah, it would be, but it's like in the same way, there really isn't any point because you can only do it towards enemies unless if you can unlock a skill that allows you to do it to any weapon, but the only way you can do it is if they've got a pike or if they do, if they do like a slight down, if it does the red symbol, that's the only way you can parry it. But obviously you can parry it by obviously blocking. This guy's gone. Can't destroy that one. Game, I want to go down. Jesus. Oh, there's another one over there. Go. Right. I think that's what that dude, when I talked to him, when I found him. You're talking about them. To destroy him. Certain that's what we're talking about. Yeah, because there's a soul up. Look. Because I obviously killed her. But I did unlock another thing as well. It's time. I unlocked something else. Was it that? Yeah, increase. Resurrected. Basically, I can do an extra one, but I don't know where I go to do it. I upgrade it. Unless if I need to get that kid again. Well, I need to find that kid. And then he can do it. I thought I was dead, that's why I just stood still. Right, I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm gonna go and spend these coins. I don't wanna die. I can't exactly remember where he was. Was he here? Yeah, because I versed the dude here. So as soon as I came into this area, I'm thinking, yeah, there's a fucking boss fight here, surely. And then as soon as I got into the middle, he came bursting through that gate. And literally, first attempt, I beat him. And then that's when I figured out that you could just, like, swing, then just dash to cancel. Pardon me, but because since they're in, like, in a hit stun, you could just keep doing it. And then I went back to Butterfly Lady and did it to her, and exactly the same. Oh no, he's not in here. He's around here, isn't he? Because he sells one of them seeds.
You've got it too.
I still got something.
Right, now I go back to the start and then give this seed, because that basically the seeds are like your upgrades for your flasks in a way, like when you find them fucking things on Dark Souls. They were. Where's all?
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
So now I've got four. I unlocked some and all when I was fighting, when I beat, because I recently, when you just joined about 10-20 minutes before that, I versed a big bull. And when I killed it, it gave me something. it gave me like something to like it was an upgrade or something. Unless if it's automatically gave it me, and I just can't find it. Because the beads, that's how you put your health up in a way. That's how you gain more health. But I was given something when I beat the ball. I got something. Right, what I'm gonna do? I'll go down here first. Ugh.